Welcome back. This is the first of a series of crossover gameplays. I'm going to do in honor of the upcoming Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite. And the first, we're going to start with the first crossover game of the series, X-Men vs. Street Fighter on the Sega Saturn. Always look up there, because that's where you'll find Akuma. Easily one of the coolest characters in both series. It's a shame, unfortunately. I'm kind of mad that right now Gouki or Akuma is not part of the best roster in the new game. It's kind of upset. As you can see, this game looks incredibly well for the Sega Saturn. Ah, crap. But man, do I wish freaking Gambit was back. It's a shame he was overlooked in the series, even though he'd been a decent amount of the games. Up through, of course, Marvel vs. Capcom 2. It's amazing how fun and how good this game still plays, honestly, after all these years. Being this game was released in, like, 1996 or 97, and then 1 year after this, of course,
Marvel Superheroes vs. Street Fighter would be released. With my personal favorite version of Akuma.
Ready to charge.
That's not good. I have to face Akuma. Interesting, after you beat the boss, you actually face your teammate. Too bad I can't read Japanese text. But, hope you enjoyed this little bit of gameplay of course, the first crossover game of them all, X-Men vs. Street Fighter, with Gambit and Akuma, or Gouki. And I'll see you for the next crossover review. The Marvel and Capcom series. See you then. Same YouTube time, same YouTube channel.